How did Rogers take down the flag? He just pulled out the bolt and then took off the flag when it fell.